This video shows you how to load paper into the Addressable printer. Start by loading the roll and pushing it into the clip as shown here. Now turn the printer on, bottom left, and feed the paper up into the mechanism. Press the button on the front of the printer to allow the printer to pull the paper through. Click the lid, closed, and you successfully loaded the roll of paper into the Addressable printer.